kind of like a well-kept secret to the rest of the country.
Here goes Walker. Great speed. Walker is gone. 90 yards for Robert Walker. And 198 for the ball game. See you later.
Wow.
This kid will be a star. And all they can do is bury their heads in Syracuse. He's got that fifth gear, doesn't he?
Yeah, and I guess those pads are cut right. The story was that they recut his pads because he was fumbling early in the season, and he said they made an adjustment. Well, he really didn't do anything to the pads, but I'll tell you what, he got to the slipstream that time, and he was gone.
I don't know anybody else since Don Nealon has been the coach at West Virginia that could fumble six times early in the season and ever get back in the ballgame, but Robert Walker showed you why.
Absolutely. Take another look at the touchdown run by Robert Walker from the high back position. Good block out. Look at the tight end. Outstanding block by Ryan out there at the corner. And then Walker does the rest. Turns the corner and just beats everybody like a drum to the end zone. Devil thinks that he may be able to get into pursuit, but Walker's showing him the way. See, I'm going this way. Six.
The extra point partially blocked and just got through. So West Virginia in 14 seconds goes 90 yards on one play and adds to the lead. Darren Studstill came in, handed it off, and gets another scoring touchdown drive. He's been nearly perfect this year.